Should have asked the shop where we bought your shirt though. Where is the nearest one? I forgot. Ooh, we arrived in the luxury area.
Yes, luxury area.
Prada.
This quality is top, you know. I bought a bag. I just use it for maybe 10 months and it's already broken.
For example, this one is like €20. We can check here. This one.
Maybe we can ask them.
But there's no fondue anymore.
There's no fondue anymore.
Traditional restaurant.
German food. They also have Swiss French, but there's no fromage. There's no fondue. Let's check here, then we go back. Or if you wanted to try Swiss McDonald's, I see McDonald's.
McDonald's. No, I was before. I have no space for the.
I saw that they have a Toblerone ice cream.
The different?
Yeah, it's like we don't have it in France. Toblerone ice cream, like the McFlurry, the ice cream from McDonald's. Yeah, Toblerone.
Maybe we can try. Maybe I will give up on the fromage. 我现在说话都是那个音法连着的，反正我也分不清楚单词到底是法语还是什么。这是传说中的风具芝士小火锅，我们找了一整天终于找到了，天哪，距离我们现在上车还有40分钟，但是我们还是毅然决然的决定吃了，因为怕有什么遗憾嘛。这个风具火锅，这都是浓浓的芝士，加上酒，有 fromage avec vin， 还有 le vin， le vin ou la vin，
嗯 ，le vin，
le vin， 然后呢，也没有很浓的，也没有传说中臭臭的味道，反而有一种酸奶味。嗯，那听说吃了也不长胖，
嗯。You can taste the wine.
Yes. 嗯，会有浓浓的酒香在这里面。嗯，好吃，浓浓的好吃，芝士小火锅。这是正宗瑞士火锅，好开心啊！我们吃下来，然后这样的一块在里面卷上去。
Faster.
Faster, yeah. You're right.
Because I'm holding the camera.